Hello everyone, this is the PassFab channel. When you are using your computer, there is a prompt that there is insufficient disk space to complete the operation. In this case, freeing up disk space for storage is the easiest way, but it could also be due to a computer setup problem. This video will show you 5 ways how to fix insufficient disk space. When this happens, try restarting your computer. Check if the problem exists after restarting. Method 1, boot in safe mode. Click the start option. In the power options, hold down the shift button and click restart. Advanced options will open. Select troubleshoot. Click on Advanced Options. Select Startup Settings. Click Restart. Press the number 4 to enable safe mode. In safe mode, if no problems arise, then the default settings and drivers of the computer are not faulty. Press Start R to open Run. Type Regedit and press the Enter button. Then delete the following add-ins in the registry editor. Method 2, perform clean start. Press Start R to open run. Type msconfig and press Ctrl Shift Enter. Open the system configuration, select service. Click the Hide All Microsoft Services box. Click Disable All. Select Startup. Click Open Task Manager. Check the Task Manager list. Click OK. Restart the computer. Check if the problem is solved. Method 3, clean up duplicate file. In case of low disk space, cleaning the disk of duplicate and useless files is the easiest way. Clean up duplicate and useless files on the disk with PassFab duplicate file deleter. Click to add a folder. Select the system disk and click OK. Click settings to adjust the scan file options. Click on Scan Duplicates. Select the useless duplicate files. View the file differences in the preview box. Click Remove and OK. OK, duplicate file removal is complete. Save a lot of space on the system disk. Method 4, run disk cleanup. Click start. Type disk cleanup. Select run as administrator. Select the C disk in drives and click OK. The system will prompt you for the disk storage space you can free up. In the file list, select the file you want to delete. Click OK. OK, the deletion is complete. Check if there are still problems with your computer. Method 5, clean %temp% and temp folder. Press Start R to open run. Type %temp% and click OK. In the temp folder are all the temporary files generated by running the computer. Press Ctrl to select all files. Press the Delete key to delete the file. When you see the prompt file in use, select Skip. Open the run again. Type temp. Open another temp folder. Repeat the previous operation to delete the temp file. Empty the recycle bin. Well, that's all there is to how to fix insufficient disk space. If you have any questions during the process, please leave them in the comment section below. We will respond positively to your message and help you solve the problem. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.